Just head the back to your room in Ninewood Hills whenever you want to rest up and recover HP.
While we're there, we should stop by Chocolates and stock up on items.
Hey, you got it.
Huh? Look at the stone! It's so pretty! Oh, those are called mirajules. They're specialty items made by isolating a mirage's abilities. If either the one of you equips them, you'll be able to wield whatever the abilities they hold. The right mirajules with the right the stack can make for a powerful combination.
Choco Ching! Welcome to the Chocolate Mart.
Everywhere. I can read you like a book.
Huh? Me?
Yeah. I know a lazy slacker when I see one.
Hey!
What's up?
Oh, just some news you may find of interest. It'll blow your little minds. Why? Because you will never believe this.
Yeah?
All throughout Ninewood Hills, I have staked out some windways.
Windways?
Steak! Now that you mention it, I'm starving. Have you got anything else tasty on the menu?
Oh, sure. Here you are. Might I recommend today's special, the Sahagin soup?
Stop that! We'll never get to the point if you egg them on like that!
Huh? You want eggs?
Oh, fried? Sunny side up?
All we've got is scrambled.
Just tell us about the windways!
Oh, those? They're basically just shortcuts. The kids call it fast travel. You get to zip around every which way using one of those gooey doohickeys. Yep.
I don't think you're allowed to go there.
So what if the food's a little gooey? I'll still eat it.
We are not talking about food!
Oh. Wait, I get it. All that business about steak, that was a pun. Nice one, Lon.
Oh, thank you.
Don't tell me you thought he was serious!
I realized something just now. We can never leave Lon and Seraphie alone together.
Nothing good could come of it. Need something, Lon?
Alrighty, let's go.
Come on, bring it. That was a good fight.
That wasn't so bad.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
Opportunity knocks.
Gotcha!
and dummies first.
Look who's...
We did it!
That wasn't so bad.
Chapter 4. A Legendary Warrior.
Okay then, let's check in with Princess Sarah.
It's the Bahamutian army!
What? They're here already?
Actually, just on our way to see you.
If they've established a camp near our gates, then clearly they must intend to finish us once and for all.
So what now?
Seems to me, we're going to have to nip this little problem in the butt.
Hmm? What do you propose we do?
We should take the fight to them.
Well said, but as things stand, Cornelia simply does not have the manpower.
If you can just buy us some time, we'll do the rest.
Huh?
Me and Rain will sneak up on their boss and take him out!
What? Is it really that simple?
Well, he may not exactly look it, but Lon's pretty good in a fight. Thing is, he used to get picked on for being such a pipsqueak.
Please, as if you were ever any taller than me.
Oh, well, I might have made up the pipsqueak part, but he definitely did get picked on. I think that maybe the other kids were a little creeped out by our arms. Still, we were always kind of proud that we look like this, because it meant we were just like our mom, right?
I guess.
So, let's talk more about Long getting picked on. Boy, did they make him cry. But after I whipped him into shape, he never lost a fight again.
Wonderful.
But that's not because he turned into some kind of bully-destroying machine. He just literally never picked a fight he couldn't win. Really? His threat assessment skills were uncanny. He always knew the odds. Call it natural cowardice.
Hey, watch it.
So long. How about it? Do you think we can beat those guys?
Piece of cake! Well, not a piece of cake. More like a very large sliver of cake.
Well, there you have it. So, are you willing to trust us?
Very well, then. We must act. It is only a matter of time before the Federation completely overruns Cornelia. We will fight and place our faith in the Mirage Keepers.
What a weird thing to remember. I know someone bullied Lon, but why can't I remember who?
Hello there. Are you the keepers from the prophecy?
I'm Captain of the Cornelian Army 1st Brigade. Princess Sarah has appointed us as vanguard. We have been informed of the particulars. We'll time our feint to when the two of you storm the field. You can set out just as soon as you're ready.
Where's the goblin camp?
Up on that hill. Come on!
Goblin's boss senseless.
Okay.
The wish and boosh.
Oh, yeah.
What are those chain things?
Whoever the Mirages are beholden to must be close.
What? B.O.?
Stop it.
No trouble at all.
All right. Huh? This thing seems awfully familiar.
Thank you.
you like this. Here goes!
That was a good
fight. That wasn't so bad. Good job.
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back. Wasn't so bad.
got this!
Timing. Some of my soldiers swore they'd seen the princess on the battlefield. I suppose I got a bit careless.
Princess Sarah was here?
What? No way. That can't be right.
I'd like to think so. But knowing her, it's possible. Still, we must focus on the task at hand. Don't worry about me. You two should press on. Up ahead, you will find the Bahamutian soldier in charge. He leads the goblins.
Cool. Let's do this. Trouble at all. That was a good fight.
How humiliating!
Wasn't so bad.
No trouble at all.
Good job.
Do it.
That was a good fight.
All right.
That wasn't so bad. Predictable. That wasn't so bad.
Princess? Dude, she is here!
I guess she's the hands-on type. Your Highness! Behind you!
Huh?
Look out! Ah!
Are you all right, Highness?
Yes. Thank you.
Oh, shmup! We gotta find a way down there now!
We can go around. If we're fast enough, we...
No! There's no time!
I don't know what just happened.
I think I do. That light would explain it. Good, Captain. From this day on, you shall be called the Warrior of Light.
Me? Are you sure?
Yes. The legends of Cornelia tell of others like you. Nameless heroes with great power in their hearts. Warriors of Light. You're a medium. One with the potential to become this realm's champion.
Wait, a medium? A champion?
Champions arise at critical points in time, where they awaken unexpectedly to their miraculous power. Candidates who hide this light within them, this strength, we call them mediums. The Warriors of Light, of course, are unique to Cornelian legend, but mediums for other champions can still be found throughout Grimoire to this day.
Incredible. So I'm really one of them?
Yes. There's no mistake.
I think the light Lon and Rain sent me was a sort of reveille. Like I've been sleeping my whole life and finally woke up.
Do you have that power? Do you have the ability to awaken mediums as champions?
I wish we knew. Like I said, we don't remember all that much about who we are. Wait, hold on. Stand back, Princess Sarah.
This guy must be their boss.
Lon, it looks like the soldier's human. Don't get carried away.
Rain, I'm shocked. I don't pick on people weaker than me.
I just had to make sure. Let's go, Lon!
Yeah!
This thing is the massive!
Seriously? What do they feed him anyway?
Maybe we could stew over that some other time. What do you think?
Okay,
Yeah!
Ah!